Council, is our strategy agreed upon?
Enough. Cheap tricks won't work at this point.
We must believe in Wu's power.
Win or lose,
this is the end!
Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to our Dynasty Warriors 3. Okay, so there's one more battle we gotta go through. And then this let's play is done, and I don't know what I'm doing after that, to be honest with you. I didn't even thought about that. I thought there was more... That's one of those,
This battle shall determine Wu's destiny.
So that's one of those,
Hit their main force.
Yeah, so this is the Battle of He Fei Castle. It's, What's even funny is... So that's one of... This is another one of those... This is, I think, another one of those battles where... that's... that's one of those, That's... Yeah, so this is a... So again, it appears that there's more than enough people that actually died in this battle. It's actually pretty funny. No, wait, just, No, just, Gunning... And, Lu Meng, who are dead. Now that's... Yeah, so that, yeah, this, some of the, yeah, again... That happened again here. More people that actually died in this battle.
Still in my hands.
Go forth!
Oh, that's... Yeah, more... Yeah, Cao Cao, I believe, was also dead in this one, too. Yeah, he was also dead. Yeah, there was all. Yeah, there was another.
You're a better general than the rumors say.
Yeah, there was, so this is actually the last battle we're gonna do in this game. Yeah, so that this is. So there's other. So there's a lot of their battles there. And I'm pretty sure the other side has people who'd also die before this battle took place, because that's how the game works. There was definitely not a lot of knowledge of the. There was definitely not a lot of knowledge of the Three Kingdoms. Now, when they were starting to make these games, there definitely was not a lot of knowledge of the Three Kingdoms. Yeah, there was not a lot of knowledge of the Three Kingdoms there at the time. Now, there was a lot of other knowledge about the Three Kingdoms at the time. There was a lot of other things that happened within the three there's. So that's one of those Yes, there's... Blah 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 blah. Ah, aug. So tonight is like two between the Seattle Sounders and Portland Timbers. It's gonna be interesting to see how that plays out. That's gonna be interesting to see how that leg plays. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting to see how this plays out. Yeah, so that's gonna. I'm still firmly believe in the
If you think you can pass, try it.
Yeah, I'm still very firm on, like, I think I've said what my belief is on this before, that the road goal should only count in the first leg. Road goal should only apply in the first leg. That way, that there's something for getting a higher seed other than just a bye. Yeah, that way there's something else to play for. Why is there a chasm just sitting here? That's no, that's no, so that's no, so that's. There's one of those, And that's... So, yeah, I'm hoping Seattle wins today. So that's gonna be, you know, they'll be watching that tonight. Because that's my team. Something that I'll be watching that game tonight, I can tell you. Can't. It's Portland, Seattle. If Portland wins, I won't be cheering for them in the MLS Cup. I'll be rooting for them to get destroyed like I usually do. I'm pretty sure they would be doing the same thing. I'm pretty sure they would be doing the same thing. So that's gonna be. That's one of those,
These troops are their last line of resistance.
Yeah, so that's one of those,
Win this battle and victory is
yeah,
ours.
So that's one of those,
Watch out! Be careful!
Yeah, so that's one of those,
There's another army.
Upcoming leg should be interesting. I do love watching snobby New York teams lose. That's always fun. Be funny to see both New York teams out. Yeah, it'd be cool to see both New York teams out. I thought that would be cool, but we'll see what happens. That's gonna be something I'm looking forward to, is watching them. I always look forward to watching my teams. So there should be some good ones out there. Well, unless you're Michigan, you're playing a team like Rutgers. Hello, Rutgers. March! Men of Butgers! It's an inside thing of friends, few friends of my mean have on Facebook. March, men of Butgers. Yeah, that's... No, that's... Yeah, that's... That's... that's one of those, that's... Yeah, so that's to be... That's one of those, how the rest of the legs are gonna go, to be honest with you. I still need boss battle stuff, unfortunately. So I still have YouTube work to do for whatever I need. I need to hop on it, find some quick games, get some boss battles done. Because before you know it, I'll be recording the videos I need for 2019. Depending what I'll have, I'll take off that Sunday, too. That's... Yeah, that's gonna be... Yeah, depending, I'll take off that Sunday, too. Let's see. So that's, you know, yeah, then, oh, so there's only, like a shade section left here. Look at that. Look at all that's left. Hmm. Now that's one of those. Now that's. And then I've gone back and played some games that are now that's one of those
Let us begin. You fight like the devil. I defeated an officer. Is this it?
so that's... Anyway, so... Aww! I just remembered something. I was supposed to do a costume quest stream on Halloween. I was supposed to do that. I don't know why I didn't. So that's what I was, So there's like small. So there's not really too much for us left to do. We just gotta get these little chunk areas. That's just how it is. It's like small chunk areas.
Good job.
That's that's one of those,
I defeated an officer. I have found my place of rest.
There's a lot wrong.
Don't fall behind.
That's there's the pocket's getting smaller.
My dynasty will be built on your death.
You
fight like the devil.
Down goes Sima Yi.
We mustn't be outdone. Fight harder.
That's
impressive.
No, so that there's a lot. Yeah, there's. We gotta take out Cao Cao now, I believe. There's not much left to do here. That's one of those So they're yeah, so that's really the there's there's a lot to there's a lot to think about here. So yeah, we still gotta take out Cao Cao. That's one of those, So yeah, we just gotta go find him.
It is unfortunate.
Yeah, I just gotta take these guys down now. Well, that's just Cao Cao. And that's one of those, So that's basically the end of the game. Cause that's all I'm doing. Not doing anymore. Maybe. We'll see. I'll think about it. Might do one more character, I'll think about it. Probably just to close out the year, I would probably think about it. Yeah, I'll think about it. Yeah. Is that Turtleism? Is that Turtleism? That's a little that's the end of the game. That's one of those that's so the yeah, so none of this ever happened because Sun Jian died because of Liu Biao's attack. That's yeah, that's yeah. That's. Are we gonna get another dance scene? Oh gosh, this is gonna be really creepy. This is gonna be really, really, really creepy. Yeah, this is about to get. Okay. Wait, so it's not. Wait. So wait, Sun Jian is not watching. Well, that's. I guess that's a relief, because that would have been really awkward. Because you gotta remember, Sun Shan Xiang is Sun Jian's daughter. That would have been really creepy. That would have been really, really, really creepy. Now that's, That's what it was, yeah, that was definitely kind of weird. That's yeah, that dance scene was pretty weird, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, that's for the time. Yeah, so yeah, that's definitely. So the yeah, so that's yeah. This is the first game that I ever did. So yeah, this I might do more, but we'll see. I'll think about it. Maybe as like kind of a end of the year type deal. Yeah, that's. No, that anyway, so this has been Dark Kirby 14. So, and we'll see you maybe on Dynasty Wars 3 again.